No, don't be sorry. I get it. Things never turn out the way you expected. I mean, I'm not even supposed to be married. And even though things didn't go according to plan, maybe that's not a bad thing.